See this boy Jim Beam rolled into town. Told him keep shit clean, cause them G's around. Jim didn't listen, he thought he was tough shit. Drinking everything he saw, macking on every bitch. Flapping his jaws, he didn't know when to stop. Till he knocked the wrong chick, whose name was Hypnotic. Hypnotic is a bitch that belonged to him. And him a motherfucker, you don't want to offend. See, him is a member of the EPK. 80 proof killers and they down the bang. Jim didn't know his octane in the jaw. And then him pulled his piece and that's all Jim saw. Jim hit the deck, he let loose. And then him called Jim, cause Jim had juice. Jim stepped up, boy, strapped his fuck. And when Jim saw Jim, then Jim backed up. Jim Beam had a crew, three white guys. It was Gilby, Goose, and his boy named Sky. All had heat, I swear, no lie. Two sawed offs each and all strapped with knives. Here I am right behind the bar, and I swear some shit's about to pop off. Then out of the blue came through the door. Yep, Jose Q from Mexico. Jose, he's this Vato strap, and he always pack ass, man, the boy is strapped. Never solo, someone had his back. Last name Daniel, first name Jack. Jim saw Jack and went for the throat, but Jack didn't drop, cause Jack off the coke. Coked up Jack, pulled out the heat. Two rounds of Jim and knocked him off his feet. Jim shot back with a load of fofo. Shots for Jack to hit the flow. Jose Q, he jumped over his boy and took one shot, two shot, three shot, four. Hen flew back through a table. Damn. Hypnotic stabbed Q to defend a man. She a good bitch, she a loyal dame. But yo, Jim shot the hoe for denying his game. Now the only ones left was Jim and his crew. All scared as fuck, they jet out.